Dopo notti trascorse alla ghiaccio, Vito e Paolo si concedono una pausa in un ostello della gioventù, dove ne approfittano per conoscere un po' di più un simpatico gerente.
Each Chinese character has their own meaning. My character means to go across something or to negotiate something. Kind of like traveling, go across, something like that.
So you choose a good job for you?
I think so.
Do you like work with foreigners?
Yeah, I like it because it's fun to meet. There are lots of people from really different countries. But there's a little bit sad part because people stay here for only temporary. So we became friends, but they are going in a couple of days. It's kind of sad, but it's part of the fun.
Se vogliamo stare qua questa mattina, la gran chicca sulla bambina manga. Tipo quella roba che fai, quel budino che si muore, che si fa a casa, buono.
La panna cotta?
Panna cotta, però. Buono, lo consiglio.
Buona colazione.
Grazie, per tanto.
All Japan is very clean, but we never found a bin.
Yeah, there are also people asking me the same question, but just because the local government doesn't want to spend too much money for the public service. And in general, Japanese people keep everything clean, so they don't think they will need again the garbage bins outside their houses. Lots of people think Japan is a tiny country with lots of factories because we just export lots of like stuff like camcorders and digital camera TVs. So I'm hoping they can remember Japan as a country with like a lot of nature and good people.
Ho capito di entrare nel tunnel e quando ci trovo in fondo c'è un muro e io a sinistra. Così faceva. Pozzi contro il muro. Ok, thank you.
Con Shizuoka.
Ah, Shizuoka.
Bicycle, ok.
Bicycle. Ah, thank you very much.
Dopo aver ricevuto le informazioni necessarie per proseguire il viaggio, si cerca un luogo dove dormire. Ed è proprio in questo momento che forse si pensa a casa.